another episode of The Joy of Painting with Bob Ross. I wanted to thank you for joining us for the next half hour as we paint the beautiful, scenic Alaskan landscape. Now feel free to join along or just sit back in your recliner and enjoy yourself. Green trap shit. So now let's get started. The colors that you're gonna need today are gonna be displayed across your screen in the order in which they are on my palette. So let's get started. We're gonna mix some sky blue with some titanium white, okay? And we're gonna start by painting the sky. And we're just gonna do little crisscrosses, okay? Just to get the sky started, okay? Yep, feel free to just paint as much as you can because, you know, we're gonna cover the whole sky, right? All right. Now we're gonna start by painting in some happy little snow, okay? So just take that titanium white, and you're gonna do brush strokes just right up the side of the hill, okay? Now feel free to just do this however you want. So what I love about painting is you get to create your own little world. And in this world, there's no sadness, there's no pain. Everything's just happy, okay? All right, now next we're gonna move to your paint roller, okay? And then we're gonna kind of get that yellow, okay? That canary yellow for the sky. We're just gonna mix it in there, okay? Just make a nice little happy sky, okay? All right. Now I'm painting the orange sea here. Just remember, you know, if anything goes wrong, they're just happy little accidents, you know? They're little mistakes that you've made, but they're what makes your painting and your world unique. So just remember, they're just happy little accidents. All right, next we're gonna paint these grass flakes, okay? Now, no pressure as you paint these, you know, just do it as ever you feel because this is your world. You know, I'm always teaching my son how to paint and he had a really hard time with doing grass at first and I just had to keep reminding him, no pressure, just no pressure, just do it. You know, you gotta remember this is your world and there's no pressure in your world. And now he's one of the best grass painters that I've ever seen. You know, he's just fantastic, so. Just do these grass flakes with no pressure, okay? All right, now next we're gonna clean off our brush in this really light paint thinner. You want something with a really, you know, light smell because, you know, things like serpentine and really harsh paint thinners, they have such a strong smell and they leave a lot of residue on your brush. Trust me, I know. Now just beat the devil out of it. You're gonna make sure you get everything out of that paintbrush, right? So now we're gonna paint the lighthouse, all right? You know, I get a lot of letters of complaint, you know, saying, man, you paint too many lighthouses, but you know, then I also get the equal amount of letters on the other side saying more lighthouses. So, you know, I paint the lighthouse if I feel like it, and if you feel like painting a lighthouse into this landscape, feel free, and if you don't, then you can leave it out. This is your world. So there you have it, another beautiful landscape, just for you. All right, and that's all the time we have for today. I wanted to thank you for joining us, and you all have a great night.